have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
Okay, who does the GDPR apply to? Interesting question, and technically it's easy to answer, but when you look at the GDPR, like I say, it's in the European Union, and the European Union General Data Protection, so the GDPR, affects every organization that handles data of living individual within the European Union. You understand that? So every company that handles data from people that are living in Europe, Union. And like I said, there's a big difference between Europe and the EU Union. These are the companies, the countries that are working together. These are just the company that the countries that are in Europe. So European Union, if you are processing data from people that are living in the European Union, you need to meet the requirements of GDPR. It's that simple. Yeah. If you have question about it, just go on the Discord. So you go here, press the Law Center, and go on the Discord. You can ask me the question directly.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be